Hi, I'm Corey Walker. This documentary is about my grandmother, Lorna Walker, living on Cummeragunja.
Been up all night, can't close my eyes. Staring at the empty room, no time for goodbyes.
Now I'm Lorna Walker, and I'm born in Moana back in 1924. I'm the eldest here on Cummeragunja. My mother and father, we was all on the riverbank. Before we came to, Mum and Dad come to Cummera. I was brought up here and went to the school here, then on. Hard times, yeah. Hardship. Some had bag tents, little huts and that. Most of them were along the riverbanks and before they built these houses, weatherboard houses. We had no electricity. We used to walk miles to get it, pick tomatoes and fruit. Nobody had cars and things like the people today. We were just going in horse and cart. In them days, the ministry came here. They're the ones that taught them. They got into it with the good people. See? But then the government stepped in, and when we was growing up, they took over. Our people, they wanted to be independent and work for themselves, but the government didn't want them to do it. They tried to stop them from leaving this place, but they defied them and went off the mission. They went over to Shepparton there. Scattered around different places and got to work. And they never come back on Cummeragunja since. Some of them did marry into white people. All my family in there now, the Walkers, they married into white people. And they live happy, isn't it? But they come back, some of them come back. Like the elders that is up here now, buried, their families come back looking for where they're asking where their ancestors are buried. When my husband died in Shep, I made up my mind to come back here. I tell them I'm here and I'm here to die here. And the money won't get me off here. Uncle Dad was born here. He was born down Malaga. He looked after all the Aborigines here. Built up Cummera then. Cummeragunja was his... This is where he loved. Today we probably wouldn't have these arms and things and that rights. Only for Doug Nicholls, we wouldn't have rights. He fought for all Aborigines. He went far over the west there and fighting for arms for the Aborigine people. His place here, he loved this place. He used to come up here. That's why he wanted to be brought back here. But I'm only the order woman here. On the mission. You're the lady here, and I'll die here, and I'll be buried here.